गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, यू रिमेंबर वी प्रैक्टिस्ड और वी वर डूइंग द इन द लास्ट लाइव क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. इट इज़ जस्ट दैट एज वी हैव लर्न असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर अर्लियर ऑल्सो सेम वी हैव डूइंग इट. इज जस्ट दिस नंबर इंस्टेड ऑफ थ्री डिजिट इट विल बी नाउ फोर डिजिट. ओके, सो देयर आर नंबर्स टू अरेंज देम एंड यू हैव टू अरेंज देम असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. देन what comes in between like 1287-1289. So what will come in between 1288. Now after this comparison, that is to put the correct sign. This we have done, being doing it from class 1. Now you have to see what number is there, like 9781 and the other sign is 9871. Most of you will not be pay attention and put it a equal to sign. It is not equal to. The other number is greater. The first is 781 and the other is 871. Okay, then it is simple. Then you have a homework of arranging some words into some numbers into ascending and descending order, putting the correct sign and then writing in between. Okay, along with that, you remember we did the place and place value. Then formation of the greatest number using four digit, greatest and smallest number with the four digit. Now suppose if I give you 2, 9, 0, and 8. Now I'll do it for you on the screen. Be very careful and see. If you have 2, 9, 0, 6. Now let's see what the greatest number can be made. G for greatest. Now never ever while making you 0 at first. 0 first means that number is of now 3 digit, not a 4 digit. So for greatest, what we'll write? Among this, the greatest number at front, the second greatest number after that, the third greatest number after that, and last the smallest. We'll arrange them in the descending order, we'll find the greatest number. This is the trick. Hum jo bhi digits diye hain, unko descending order mein arrange kar denge, hamara greatest number form ho jayega. Now for smallest number, writing 0 in front, then 2, 6, 9. This is wrong. This is completely wrong. Never do it. How you will write? The smallest number is 2, 0, 6, 9. This is correct. This is completely wrong. Never do it like this. Okay. So now like this, you can form the smallest and greatest number and do the exercise. Clear? We have already discussed in the live class on Monday, yesterday that is, and I've explained you, we have practiced this in the class. So I hope all my children will do this work neatly, nicely and correctly. Remember, we have a live class on Friday, and then on Monday we have already discussed all these exercises, explanation is done. And one more humble request to all the children, kindly attend the live class so that you don't miss the explanation of the important topics. Okay, so just go through the work, complete it in the copy. See you in the next class. Bye children.